Good morning, everyone, from Autism Untouched here. This is Matthew. This is part of our morning school routine. I thought I'll share this with you just a little bit to explain to you how we go about our mornings. In the mornings, I give Matthew some time to wake up and have normally have his protein shake. It's like a milk shake with vanilla flavor that's got the omega-3 and omega-6 in it. That's what he has in the mornings. He hardly ever has any caffeine, but he does like his now and again as a treat he'll like some sugar-free Coke. And then juices I don't give to him normally. Whatever I give to him will normally just be a plant-based milk drink or occasional milkshake or something like that, but I don't give sugary drinks and fruit juice, artificial fruit juices and stuff. I don't give to him. He does eat fruit sometimes, but this is what he does in the mornings. He has that protein drink, then he has his toasted cheese, and he loves his toasted cheese. Very seldom. I think that's all of us autism parents can relate to, that they like having the same routine and the same thing. So he hasn't got his school shirt on yet, but he has put on his shoes and his shirt and his thermal, because it's spring here by us in New Zealand, but it is still very cold. So what I do in the mornings normally with him is, once he's had his drink and he's busy eating his breakfast and he is dressed as far as he is, then I'll allow him to choose something, watch something on TV while I put in his lunch and his water bottle, fill that up with fresh water. So he's got a good appetite. He likes, I think, once you have, you know, once you know what your child likes to eat in the mornings, you offer, it's good to give them the same thing. There's plenty of time to introduce more vegetables and fruits and things like that. I've learned with Matthew, and this is just me, that I found out what is healthy for him and what has some nutritional value, and that is what I stick to. I don't try and introduce new foods all the time. I know a lot of people say you have to introduce new foods to them, but it's just a frustration for me. That's what I found. I don't know about you other parents with autistic kids. I found that especially a very sour or very, it depends, these taste buds and their taste and their sense of smell is really, really amplified. It's really strong. So he's not very keen on trying new things, but he does try new things. And again, I found that if I do it on his terms and I wait till he's not super hungry or having to be, the best thing is to introduce things like new foods, new fruits and vegetables and meat, is not while they are getting ready for school, while they are in their routine, because that upsets them. And then you know what I'm saying, the beginning of the day sets the tone for the whole day. So my main job as a parent is to send Matthew to school every day, because it is already a challenge to be healthy and to be happy. So he's fed, he's full, he's not hungry, he goes to the bathroom. That's our morning routine. He wakes up, like I said, he has his drink, has his toasted cheese sandwich that he really enjoys. He gets dressed, and when he's dressed, he's allowed to do something that he likes. It can be time on his iPad or watch something on TV. This morning he chose to watch Sophia the First. So he gets a choice in it, and he's being rewarded for getting up, being ready for school. So next what we will do is I will get myself ready while he's watching his, that's one thing I also don't want to leave the parents out here. I used to do everything like just while trying to get him ready. My whole focus used to be on only Matthew, but like I discussed with you in front in you know, in one of the previous videos, I realized that I also need to take care of myself. So what I do while he's watching his cartoon for a little bit and having his breakfast before he puts his school top on, I go ahead, I straighten my hair or brush my hair, brush my teeth, get dressed. I normally have my shower or my bath in the evening so that I am fresh and ready to get up in the morning and take care of him. So you have to make time for yourself too. This is my time. It doesn't mean because it took a few years of training to get him to dress himself in the mornings, but what I can tell you is what I did was I gave him a reward. I worked with a reward system. I found out what is it that he really likes doing in the morning, and I used that to actually encourage him to get dressed and get ready. And when he's finished eating now, we'll put his top on, and like I showed you in the other video, then we'll put his bag and his core board in the car, and then he'll go to the car. And when you do a routine like this in the morning and they know what is happening and they know there's a reward for me when I get dressed and I'm ready, then he does brush his teeth after this. But what is good is he knows he's going to school. I told him when we was getting up, sometimes some mornings he's tired, like you saw the other morning how he was in the car and he was really tired. This morning he's looking much more alert, much more fresh, and I think it is because he did get to bed earlier. That's something I try and work on, is your morning routine success does start the evening before. And Matthew, do you want to say hi to everyone? Matthew? Let's see, he's very focused on his program now. Do you want to say hi to everyone? Say hi!
Hey.
Hi everyone, well done. Well done, Matthew. Thanks for saying hi.
Hi.
Yes, you said hi, and that was so nice of you. Thank you, Matthew. Okay, so yeah, so he's responding, he's in a fairly good mood. If he was not in a good mood, he would be telling me no, go away, and which tells me, you know, the morning's gonna go well. We've got to be positive. Like I said, some mornings it's not all smooth sailing. Then he's tired, he doesn't want to get up. But for the most part, if you have your routine set up for him and for your daughter or your son, and they know this is what we are going to do next, this is what is happening, and they know there's something good in it for me if I do my part, then it will work out well. Thanks for listening. This is Autism Untouched. Bye-bye.
How are you?
When you give it to